Well, Kenny Crumpton kicking it at Playhouse Square this morning. Hey, Crump.
There we go. Good morning, Christy. Good morning, Wayne. We are having a great time. I can't wait to tell you guys about this awesome event. Joppo is having a really cool Juneteenth celebration and exploration into the world and worlds, plural, of African dance and drumming, correct?
That is correct.
Good morning, T. How are you?
Good morning. I'm absolutely wonderful.
Well, you brought a beautiful plethora of dances for us this morning. Let's talk about the event.
Most definitely. Well, the event is going to be this June and 8th, this upcoming Saturday and Sunday here at Playhouse Square. Mm-hmm. We have dance and drumming workshops. We'll be at the Idea Center, which is right next door all day long. Mm-hmm. And then we have our concert, which is Saturday evening at 7:30 p.m. in the Ohio Theater. So we are so excited. We have people coming from all over the world coming here from different places in Africa, Ghana, Senegal, Ivory Coast, mm-hmm. Cuba.
Wow.
To join us for this wonderful, wonderful occasion. So we're really excited.
That's awesome. And so when you mentioned all those countries, there's different African dances that are associated with all those different countries, not just Africa, correct?
Exactly.
And explain how that works.
Exactly. Well, Joppo Cultural Arts Institute, we are a cultural arts organization, so we travel to these different places in Africa. We have our international travel program, so we go to these places, we study the art, the music, and the dance, and the folklore, and we bring it right back here to the city of Cleveland and share it with our community, and that's exactly what you're going to see on stage.
And we tie that in with the Juneteenth celebration, which is something very, very cool, too. So you literally have two worlds and two things you're celebrating to bring together.
Exactly, exactly. Juneteenth is one of the oldest celebrations commemorating the ending of slavery in the United mm-hmm. States. So we're going to be celebrating that event as well.
Awesome. Can't wait to see some awesome dancing and drumming right here at the lobby, in the lobby of the Ohio Theater Playhouse Square. When we come back, lots of great stuff to show you. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.